As you were sizing up your heat, how much of a chance did you give yourself to win?
Well, Sarah Erickson was my biggest competitor, because she's really good at backstroke too. But I was really confident that I could. I was really confident that I could actually get the 13-14 all-star time. So that's what I was going for.